for whom great gods might strive, I said and kissed her there. Then I thought the other five and of how charms and word. Thought of the first with her eating eyes, and I thought of the second with hers green grey, and I thought of the third experience wise, and I thought of the fourth who sang all day, and I thought of the fifth who I'd called a jade, and I thought of them all to hear fraud, and that each had showed a passable maid, yet not of the favoured sort. So I traced these words on the back of a beach, just at the falling of the mast, after scanning 5 years, each and each, I found the woman desired at last. Feel a strange, benumbing spell, as one old witch said she, and soon it seemed that something fell, was starving her love for me. I feel some curse of fine were there, and wanly she swerved and went away. I followed sick, night numb the air, dark the mournful moorland lay. I cried, oh darling, turn your head, but never her face I viewed. At length I came to a crisscross stone, which she had passed without discern. I knelt upon the leaves there strewn, and prayed aloud that she might turn. I rose and looked, and turned she did. I cried, my heart revives. Look, more she said, I looked as bid, her face was all the fives. All the five women clear come back, I saw in her with her maid one. The while she drooped upon the track, and her frail term seemed well nigh run. She'd half forgotten me in her change. Who are you? Won't you say whom you may be, you man so strange, following since yesterday? I took the composite form she was, and carried her to an arbor small, not passion moved, but even because in one I could atone to all. And there she dies, and there I tend, till my life's threats